Yo, what up Twitch, what up YouTube, it's your bro Dom, and I'm back with another vid, man. Hey, as you guys can see, we are back on Starfield. This is going to be part 17, part 2, Amongst the Stars. The last video, we have collected 3 artifacts, and we have 2 more to go. And we about to ride this thing out today. We about to ride this thing out. This light. Oh, they already shooting at somebody. See if we can ease on by. What up, Kaz? What up, Kaz? What's the word? What's up, bro? I'm about to go into first person, man. Might get into some action. We'll see. Ammo and mad pack. Well, you know what? Anything I can sell, to be honest.
This is
hurt. Down there crawling for life, boy. Crawl, boy. You dead, buddy.
Yo, yo, what up, Brett?
What's going on, man? Definitely can use those. Running low on med packs, so I need to grab whatever, pretty much whatever I can
to survive.
Yeah, I need that. No beer over here, man. All right, let's keep on moving. Chilling the mad packs, bro. Dang, bro, that didn't do nothing to my, the truth. Am I getting turned around in here? Let me see. Thank you. Here we go. Why I was getting so turned around. Alright. One more to go. Let's get up out of here. Let's go back to third. Same way I got in, same way I got out. Yes, sir. Take a lot of ammo, bro. They take a lot of body shots. Space, there is no up or down.
Trust me, you'll want finally make the leap? How are you enjoying this go of it? That's wonderful to hear, and rare. Usually a Starborn's life is complicated and unpleasant. I fought to get to the Unity again once or twice. But after all the pain, suffering, and just mind-boggling effort, I was left wondering, why bother? So now, I indulge my hedonist side, and I must say it's a lot more fun than the constant struggle. I knew I had a good feeling about you. Charmed to properly meet you. I wanted to let you know, however, that my interests are broader than the Bosherie. I also do business. I cater to Starborn, a very exclusive and specialized crowd. You can call me the Trader. I sell a smattering of hard-to-come-by items, ridiculously marked up, because the Starborn should be able to afford it. If you are short of funds, I'll stay in the area. Plenty of diversions on my yacht. I hope something tempts you.
Oh, nice, nice. Okay, let's get rid of what we got, man. I'm keeping all weapons. We are selling everything. Yep, everything's for sale. Except, let me see, I'm not selling weapons, ammo, or any type of, ammunition. Med packs, yeah. Anything that got to do with your health, I'm gonna just hold on to it. Anything in my ship cargo? Have it all. First, I'll start with meds. Wait, that's the only med she got, bro? That sucks. Well, give me ammo then. That's it. Artifact. Sure, there's gonna be a Starborn here somewhere. I don't see a ship around here though. Could be on the other side of this serve. Sorry, we got something for him. We ready this time. Touching the ground till we get there, hopefully. first person. Dang, it's dark. Wait a minute. Is that a mock suit? Sure is. It's like a graveyard up. Shotgun to the body? Come on, bruh. Like I said, these dudes can take some lead, though. Not this time, buddy. Not this time. Alright, chat, we got the last one. Sir.
with you in not detecting that's an issue. What's powering that thing? You know what? Just hold still while we do the contraband check. Scan to complete. You are clear.
Back at the lodge we go.
While it is customary to say, welcome home, that is not dimensionally accurate in this case.
Starborn or not, you're part of Constellation now. I hope you're as committed to the mission as you were in your last universe.
I sure was, to the very
end. So, we have a Starborn in Constellation, and you knew all of us from your prior universe. Even our secrets, perhaps. It's a bit unsettling, honestly. Idea how insane that sounds? There is no first time for me. You mean your first time. With another Sarah. All right. I don't think I can. What I mean is, I think it would be best if we kept a little distance. I don't want to confuse who I am with who you knew, if that makes sense. But I'll watch your back. How could I not want a front row seat to all this? Extraordinary. I can't believe there's a doorway to a multiverse somewhere out there. Looks like we've both been busy. All the artifacts you said we gathered in your universe, we were able to track down in ours. So, what now? From what you told us, it sounds like this hunter and emissary won't just agree to hand their artifacts over. If you haven't found all those temples yet, now might be a good time.
Okay, so I gotta find the temples now, right? Hey, let's see.
Hello, Starborn. I will assist in any way I can.
Thank you. kind of figured that wouldn't have been it, because it was a lot of those artifacts I had to collect to begin with. Now I gotta go visit the temples now. Nothing to sell either. Taking off. Some skill points I can use. Check it out right quick. Pretty sure I do. Got two. Let's go to combat, man. I cannot see. Like, what am I? All right.
Your projects are as majestic as a
bear. You've been busy collecting artifacts in record time. I was just chatting with the emissary that I think we have a starborn among us.
We're at the end, once again. The buried temple holds the final artifact.
Telling me I can't jump here, bruh? Come on, man. Don't do that to me now. Is this too far? Oh, man. Don't tap me.
Distance.
Please maintain your current course while we scan your ship.
you just love them, Jones?
Oh, no. Oh, we ain't got time. We ain't got time, bro. We ain't got time. Yep, we ain't got time.
Take him down.
We ain't got time.
Excuse me.
Automatically cloaks on its own, so that's a plus. Thought that feature was pretty dope. At least I got backup this time, bro. It's pretty nice. Last time I had to do solo, though. I just got a logistic train. I'm in the middle of fighting Hunter. That'll suck. It's a different universe, but the place literally looks the same. Planet is a totally different name.
Oh. Hello, old friend. The Hunter will be below with the final artifact. His allies will be throwing everything they have at us. Be on your guard.
Let's get it. What?
The temple is testing you. The temple is below. I doubt any of the people who built this complex knew what they were guarding. It is close. You'll feel it.
Okay. And I already know. This is about to be tough. The first time I ran through it was tough. So I'm gonna grab all the ammo that I can get. First person. Let's see if I can find some ammo. Okay, she is following me. Alright. Easy with the ammo, for sure. Take them crates off of you, dog. Part was low key kind of tough. I ain't gonna lie.
Starborn lured human mercenaries here. They built this facility. Another layer to get past before we can reach the temple. Expect more Starborn along the way.
I'm just glad to have some help.
Here they come. Make ready.
Oh, ready.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Taking everything, man. I'm taking everything. Man, we need everything right now, bro. back to life. That's what that's what's going on.
Anomaly. The temple's artifact is reacting to all the fighting. It might be the only way through.
Okay, you. You're up. Something goes wrong in there? We'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong?
Yourself steady.
to die.
You didn't tell me we have visitors.
We have visitors.
Welcome. What's mine is yours. Well, no, it's still mine, but you get what I mean. I'm impressed. How did you... You don't deserve the final artifact. This life you've led, you're... You think you have a right?
Okay, let's go!
Alright guys, we're gonna stop right here. This is exactly where I stopped last time, back in the other universe. But we will pick it up. In the next video, for sure. Just in case if you guys missed the live stream, head over to the YouTube channel. YouTube channel's in the link down below. Once you guys head over there, make sure you guys leave a like, follow. Make sure you guys leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and turn that notification bell on. That way you'll be notified for every time when your boy upload. Because your boy do upload daily. Also, over here on the Twitch side, if you haven't already, hit that follow button, man. That will notify you for every time when your boy go live. Come over here, catch it first before it gets uploaded to YouTube. Come over here, interact with me in the chat one time. And yeah, man, I appreciate you guys for stopping by over here in the live stream, man. But I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one, man, and I'm out. Peace.